What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the "we've encountered an unknown error" you are getting when trying to play Valorant on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Before we begin troubleshooting the error, you should check your internet connection status. Oftentimes, it so happens that while the internet is properly connected to your PC, its availability is somewhat temporarily limited. To check your internet connection status, click on the Wi-Fi icon located in the lower right corner of your taskbar. In the pop-up window, click on the arrow next to the Wi-Fi icon and ensure that your connection is connected and secure. If your internet connection is all set, it's recommended to check Valorant's server status in your region. It could be that there is a temporary Valorant service outage in your region. To verify the Valorant server status, open up your browser and navigate to status.riotgames.com. A link to this page is in the description below. Click on Valorant and make sure the correct server region is selected. See if there is any issue on the game server side. In case there is neither an issue with your internet connection nor the game servers, then search for Services in your Start menu and hit Enter to open up your Windows Services Manager. In the Services window, click anywhere inside the list to activate the pane. Press the letter V on your keyboard to instantly pinpoint services starting with the letter V. Find and locate the service labeled VGC. Right-click to access the service properties and proceed to set the startup type to automatic. Hit Apply and click OK. You can then test and see if Valorant is launching without getting the unknown error. If this doesn't work, there's no need to worry. In your Start menu, search for Command Prompt and proceed to run it as an administrator. In the Command window, enter the following commands one by one. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. This will take a minute to flush your DNS resolver cache and reset your internet connection. If all else fails, open up your Start menu, search for %localappdata% and hit Enter. In the newly opened File Explorer window, locate Valorant. Open up this folder, navigate to Saved, and then proceed to delete the Webcache subfolder entirely. You can then relaunch Valorant without getting the error. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.